oge banka barja da ante iya sarada ai sin kan da dai kana gara gal akira ya sar ni kai san da dono yi tabbar shi mur andana ya rasoko kun ba so amante na ne saki na dabbi sai wa dabbi din ka daban ma ti dino amma di kai doho inta inta gai da kamo ko abba bake kai kana iya sar amma di kai doho inta inta gai da kamo ko abba bake kai kana iya sar kaisa manti nana daba dai kai amma ko abba yi abba gabi da kana kai kai mun ina mu gani
My name is Lale Labuko. I'm from the Omo Valley. Omo Valley is really a remote area. They are very isolated from the world. There's no way you can get the food, there's no market. Everything they have is cattle and goats. That's their money. Omo Valley consists 16 different tribes, and all these tribes called pastorals, and they dress different. They have different culture, different language. The way they live is similar, but the way they dress is different. I born in Dus, which is the biggest village in Kara tribe. I love my people. The Kara people are not bad people. They are very good people. They have a great hospitality. They are very interesting people. But when it comes to Mingi, they don't know. They have no education. They think what they're doing is right. So when I was 9 years old, I left my village. I went to school. I walked 70 miles from my village without any shoes.
Takanta wazar mata daya ka wadana idisan amantina apuna ina kabuna ginana kizar ige adana.
I walked for 12 years barefoot to get my education. I was in the missionary school. It was so exciting to learn something different from my village. I remember first time when I heard about Jesus. I was thinking that how God come from heaven, even in that age, I was thinking why he is in earth. And I asked some of the teachers, I said, why he's here? Jesus, when he came to this earth, he served other people. He came for the weak, not for the strong. When I was fifth grade, I went back to the village for vacation. I saw something changed my life forever. I saw the elders grab 2 years old baby. They said, this is Mingi. And they ran towards the river. And they killed the 2 years old baby. I went back to my mother. And I asked my mother, what's Mingi? She said, Mingi is a curse. Mingi means some children, they born with bad luck. My mother explained there's three types of Mingi, woman Mingi, girl Mingi, and teens Mingi. She said, Lale, this 2 years old baby was declared as teens Mingi. So that's why the elders took, because they don't want that child is kept in the village, because it's cursed. By the way, my mother said, you have two older sisters. They was Mingi, and they killed them. That's a very tough time for me, and I was so sad, and I started crying. I said, I have to go back to school and learn more, and when I become strong, when I become big or more respected, I will challenge the elders. I will tell them the right thing to do. On the way back, it was really different. I was imagining how it would be hard for some of the old people. Like my father have seen these things for many years.
Ali Branti Ningina Kina Mena Gaina Iginamina Kikarsado, Ika Wokola Nadigina Mingina Yetabinano in Inanti Immati, Kauro to Quanted Yedisananti, Nkore da Banant, Inanti Immati, Edin and Burkana, Edin Burkonko Anante Dab. Brahasholi is a Ino Katsimidina Tazar Simpensa, Takanta Wazar Matareha Wadana Edison, Amantina. Apona ina kabuna gina gina na kizara ige adana.
Before I started speaking about Mingi, I asked God I want to build the church. So when I was 25 years old, I started to build a church in Dus. That church I built it myself. I just built using my friends. We collected water from the river. Everything we did ourselves. That church helped many people. We preach there, we tell them not to kill their children because children are from God and they are blessed. Jesus came to me in the dream and he said, I selected you in your tribe and I will make you a leader, I will make you strong, and you will help my people. Long live the pioneers, rebels and mutineers, go forth and have no fear, come close and bend an ear. After I rescued four kids, we decided to have a house. I was thinking about how can I challenge the government? How can I challenge the elders? The government plan is to keep the children in the tribe because they said it doesn't solve the killing. I was telling government, I said, that's not right because you can't, you know, push or force the tribes to keep their children in the tribe because you have to do the cultural change. A baby was born in Korcho village. That would change everything.
But I'm not together. Zii allo akalat. Situchine zanga gudem alafo, alafo in yorda intin amarar. But I'm together.
The elders said we don't want to kill because if we kill, it's criminal. But we can't feed her. She was left in the hut to die.
Ayanti kinta agagia inta angala ganta gia ki mularash ka adimam.
The elders were very angry. They said, we're going to fight. So everyone took their guns. It will be a big war.
Inegin, inas intin nagbaba. Would he give it? Ibalasha. Seriously? I'm good to move on. See, with the youth matter of about like Nadrissina, I'll do Nagaruch Misra Bemalat, ይሄ ከኦሞ ቻልድ ጋር እንላል ጋር መነጋገር አለብኝ ብዬ
one of friend of mine Bona Shapo rescued her but since I was fed for 2 weeks only one when they send me a picture of the baby I start crying I knew that there's more children will be like this we have to stop Mingi
udinastu ginale na ye inta tumsidin chut ye karna na ndigedi aseya asamti ale serba ya tamarna karuda unda nan tangge tayana kina wombana kina darqadana yenante diya so tamarna
arache ndi ya khamay dab inta kham imma mama ya khamay dinan ya midi inta yede ya midi ta inta yede mo ya midi
gel gol gol gel bazet yel kana khamay dinan ma ko shindina layde tsen kumasam layde tsen nda bazi inta midi ko pulme na imma za almam ko
pri inta khamo edin ko edig yarada desa den wonante prishada de mangi se bare khamuk ge ho
kala kaza kala bish ma dinina kala bish na shidina anzi kala bish aga daren
kala la sharmatan sharmatan dus 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 yen la shaylo khamo garanto lo khamo imba pelo gulmano ko yadu
an yerula fay deba yerula fay yertal zerenai yertal zerenai yigun goyin nayai na ba ki zarora ka kaydina
u daga ki yeseri polono go khoyeseri mesina ke yeseri lekin wono go lakanto wonke kelshe yenna go dara mulder amate geedat
right after 5 minutes I see the rain
وشي وما كنت هو يسكي دوني جلورو ان اتصلت دس
there is really the spiritual there and you can see that how the rain is coming now after they stop everything this is amazing At the children home in Jinka, it's a lot of work. It takes a lot of effort, a lot of energy. It's a big operation. It's like a small village. Omo child have children, staff, nannies, and it requires money, energy, and dedication.
ቹመሆን እንዲሆን ሁሉኝ የሚፈልገው ማንም ሰው ተምሮ የደረሰበት እንደ ደረሰበት ዶክተር ኢንጂነር ፓይለት በቃ ሁሉንም ነገር የሰው ልጅ ተምሮ የሚደርስበትን ደረጃ
Sometimes we don't get enough support to make their future brighter and joyful we need support we need people who are committed and who are inspired with our story. Join our village and join our family. Come with us. Let's make powerful people in this earth.